It's Thursday, the 23rd, and I'm quite ill. I've got a fiercely sore throat, headache, nasty times. Anyway, so this week we're talking about our area of job fieldness and whether it's more or less accepting of trans people. And I think it's pretty much dependent on who you work with, really. I think, you know, yeah, I think it's quite dependent on who you work with. Saying that though, my area of jobness, which is graphic design, I would say, like Mina said about product design, I think people who work in creative fields tend to be more accepting of things generally. At least my experience of being on my course is that, you know, most people are kind of accepting. But then, you know, there are some proper fucking wankers on my course who don't get it and who make no effort to respect it in any way. So I think there are idiots wherever you go. But then, to balance out those idiots, there are always going to be lovely people. And So yeah, I think creative fields are more accepting, but might not always be the case, you know? Sorry. I know that's a really short answer, but yeah. And if you found a genie, what three wishes would I have? I don't know, you see, I would want to wish that I could stop time, but I think if I said to the genie, "Genie, I'd like to be able to stop time," the genie would say, "Okay." And then time would be stopped. It would just be stopped. And then I'd probably have to use another of my wishes to unstop time. So I think I'd actually use one of my wishes to wish for some kind of watch, stopwatch type thing that I could control time with. That would be quite cool. Maybe I'd go for the whole world peace thing, but you know, I don't know if it would. I think I'd wish for maybe no illness in the world. I think that would be pretty neat. If you just didn't get ill, it would be amazing. But I think maybe I'm only saying that because I'm ill. And last but not least, my third wish would probably I'd wish that money wasn't so important. Like, I don't understand why money is so important. Or actually, I get why money's important. What I don't get is why the value of money has gone up by so much. You know, like, I was watching the TV earlier and they were talking about this pier that burnt down in Weston, and it's gonna cost £15 million to rebuild it. But it didn't cost nearly a third of that to build it when it was first built. So why does it cost that much now? I don't get it. Like, I really don't get it. And, like, I can't remember the exact figures, but the new Bond film is costing, like, an extortionate amount. Like, millions of pounds more. than Dr. No, which was the first one from, and I don't get it. Like, I don't get why things are so much more expensive. Like, I don't get why things have to keep going up and up and up and up and up till we get to this stupid point where everything just crashes because everything's so expensive. So yeah, those are my answers. I'm very sorry that I'm so ill. So tired. Oh. Yeah. Tired. I'm going to a meeting tonight, Thursday night. That's exciting. It's an LGBT meeting. I was like, oh, that's fun. Yeah, I'm gonna go because I need to sleep. Yeah. Also, actually, that doesn't matter. Tuesday this week is wicked. If you haven't watched it already, go back and watch Tuesday because it's pretty darn one of the most amazing videos in the world. Except for this one, obviously. Joking. I hope you're good.